Second. This is the KCIT Fox 14 News at 9.
Welcome back to the KCIT Fox 14 News at 9. April Fool's Day is tomorrow, and the Amarillo Zoo is honoring that fun holiday with what they're calling Are You a Fool at the Zoo event. It's a way to learn more about the animals while discovering what's a myth and what's actually true.
Today we're doing our event called Are You a Fool for the Zoo? And families, when they come out, are getting challenged to find out if some of the things that we have here in the zoo as exhibits today are actually true or false. So when folks come in, they get a scavenger hunt sheet that encourages them to explore the zoo and determine if the statements that we're telling them is April Fool's or actually true.
It's a myth that comes from Wyoming, and pretty much people all in the western side of the United States believe in the jackalope. Yeah.